Somewhere in the left corner of Asia, there's a beautiful country called Persia. It's the land of poets and history, perfumes, spices, and mystery. It's where the earth first met the sun and the love begun. Then hope filled the heart and always stayed around. This is how the story begins, with a brave and righteous king, creator of the best human rights, laid a peaceful soul known as Cyrus the Great. He was the first to set his people free and let them pray, God, however it may be. Throughout his empire, he banned slavery with the hope of wiping it off the history. Now it's been thousands of years that his time has passed. Persia has shined through and will forever last. For his wisdom remains, keeping this land all alive, like a star far in the sky.